my friends. How are you today? A new video, a new day, a new instrument. Today I want to talk about the Noire from Native Instrument, this beautiful VST. And the story behind it from my perspective. I'm a gigging musician. I play on a band. My name is Tamir. I'm playing on a band with my two brothers. We are both, all of us are vocalists and playing on different instruments. So I'm usually play the keyboards or the bass. It depends what do I got. If I got the bass, I'm playing the bass. If I've got keyboard, I prefer the keyboards. Mostly the piano. I'm a piano fan. This is my obsession, pianos. And at the beginning, let's say, after I bought this instrument, the MP7 SE from Kawai, I start to listen to music on Spotify, piano music, and I found out that most of the pieces there, the ambient pieces, I mean the relaxing piano and all of this stuff, using felted piano sounds. So I start to look for a felt piano sound. I saw comparison of guys from England. I forgot their name. They made a comparison to felt piano sounds. What is his name? Don't remember. Anyway, they recommended by blind test the Spitfire pianos. So those was the first I bought. I bought the first one was the felt piano. Afterwards, I bought the cinematic piano, and afterwards the firewood piano. All three of them cost me $30, okay? And the advantage of the firewood that on this VST, you got the felted version and the regular version, like on the Noire, by the way. So, and it's upright, and me personally, I love upright sounds, sometimes more than grand piano sounds. But never mind. I was happy with my felted pianos. So I started making music on Spotify of pianos. And one night I remember I was listening on YouTube to an artist that I like, a pianist. And I was blown away from the sound. So I asked him on the comment, what is the piano sound that he's using? And he wrote me the answer, Noire from Native Instrument. And I knew all of the VST of pianos because this is my hobby. But when I heard him, you know, it touched me. So I started to listen to a comparison of VSTs, of the best VSTs. And each comparison that the Noire was part of it, almost all of the comment was in favor of the Noire. And this guy that plays that night, you know, I started to understand that this is the one that I want, and I want to invest on. And one day, I went on the Native Instrument website and I saw it on half price, on $75 instead of $150. So I jumped on this and bought this VST. This is a very beautiful VST. In fact, the Yamaha CFX, a grand stage, a grand piano, is the most sampled piano on the world. And there is a reason for that, because it blending very, very nicely in the mix with other instruments, with vocalist, because it's got very warm sound and sharp edge. Listen how much dynamics. By the way, you can watch reviews of the Spitfire pianos on my channel. You can see it. And after I bought this one, although it have a felt piano and gorgeous felt piano sound, but I fell in love so much with the pure sound of the piano. So this is the preset that I'm almost all the time playing, the pure sound. But I will go on the other preset little bit, not all of them, because it will take an hours of playing, and there are enough YouTube videos on the Noire and its preset. So today, what I want to do is to let you listen how the Noire sound with vocal, with the singer, with singing. I will do a Hebrew song from the Bible. It's song of King David from his book. I don't know how you call it in English. In Hebrew, it's called Tehillim. In English, I think it's Psalm or something like that. And I'm doing this song so you can hear how the piano is blending perfectly with singing. It's for all of you that are singing with playing, using this instrument to accompaniment them. And afterwards we go over some presets, and that's it. Let's go. משכיל את דוד ביותו במערה תפילה, קולי אל אדוני עזה, קולי אל אדוני את חנן. שפוך לפניו שיחי, צרתי לפניו אגיד, והתעטף עליי רוחי, אתה ידעת נתיבתי. באורך זו הלב תמנו פח לי, בית ימין הורה ואין לי מכיר, אבד מנוס ממני אין דורש לנפשי. זעקתי אליך אדוני, אמרתי אתה מחסי, חלקי בארץ החיים. קשיבה אל רינתי כי דלותי מאוד, הצילני מרוטפה, כי ימצו ממני. הוציאה ממסגר נפשי להודות את שמך, בי יכתירו צדיקים כי תגמול עליי. להזכר נפשי להודות את שמך. What a beautiful piano, huh? What a beautiful, full of beauty. Was my first piece that I upload to, this was part of the piece, not all of it, that I upload to Spotify. So if you want to hear, it's a beautiful piece, I think. So if you want to hear the full piece, unfortunately, it's not with this sound. The original piece is with the SK from my MP7 SE with the SK grand piano of Kauai. But it's very suitable to this piano. Let's go over some of the sounds, and I won't go over all the features and the tweaks that you can do with the sound. I just go over some of the presets so you can get to know it and understand what its capability, the capability of this instrument is amazing. Let's go over it. The sound was the basic pure. Now we are going to a preset, the second preset, in fact. It's called the compressed. It's with compressor. So, okay, I'm sorry, but there are some noises, so I don't know why, but I will finish. You know what? Let's go only to the felt sound, the felt piano here. And I'll do another piece, the second piece that I upload. It's called Morning Coffee. I hope I won't make a mistake because there was a long time since I played it. Okay, I hope you enjoy. You can listen to this music, and you know what? I leave link on the description to my Spotify so you can hear all of them. In fact, these two pieces I record before I got the Noire. So this piece I recorded with the, I think the cinematic piano of Spitfire. And you know what? Sometimes I go to the Spitfire because I love the upright piano, the sound of the uprights there. It's not the same level as this. It's not the same level, but they are beautiful too, and only $30, so I think it's worth your money. Anyway, I will end with the song that I sang before. I will end with it just playing it on the piano. And register to my channel if you like this content, and hit the like if you like this content. I'm going to make a video. My next video is with my daughter on English song with this VST. I will use this VST just that you will hear how perfect it for using it on stage with the singer and the other band's member. Thank you. Have a nice day. I love you all. Thank you for your time with me. This is a very enjoyable time for me to share my passion and my love to pianos with the world outside. So we will meet again. Bye-bye.